I am not the person to say nothing is going to happen and that this is not a threat. Of course, many people will lose their jobs and there will be, you know, automation taking place like we see every few cycles with technology. The good news are that statistically, more new jobs will be created than the ones that are lost. But these statistics do not matter for a person that loses their job or for their family. So the only way to go about it is to start getting ready and to start tooling ourselves and to start to be on top of this and not to just be afraid. So to start learning, to start training ourselves. The nice thing about using generative AI, that you can just go on YouTube and learn so much. You don't necessarily need to go to the best education, to go to the elite schools and pay like half a mortgage just to be able to know what's coming in the future. You can actually self-educate a lot. So I warmly recommend to start opening our minds, to be curious, to learn in new and open and free ways, and then to be better as professionals.